Accents in French. The importance of them coming up. Hello, my friend. My name is Claire and I am here to teach you French with a smile. So I know that this is tricky if you don't have AZERTY keyboard, you know, you don't have the accents, and I know that. But this is very important that when you practice French, when you write French, even when you do the exercises just for yourself, you add the accents. If you don't have an AZERTY keyboard, you know what you do in a file somewhere? You keep the accents and the letter and the A and the E, and then you can just copy and paste. I'm going to show you why this is so important. It is because the meaning can change whether you put an accent or not. Look at that. Répartir ou repartir. So, just the accent on the E, and you can notice it in the pronunciation. Répartir, repartir. So, répartir, it means to distribute. Répartir. To give parts of something to a certain number of people. Répartir, distribute. Repartir, it is to go back. You know the verb partir, to go. And repartir, to go back again. You know that re, when we add it before a verb, it means again, once again. Jouer, to play. Rejouer, to play again. Partir, to go. Repartir, to go back. All right, so this is so important. Never forget. Think of the accents in French. I'm going to give you a little recap for you. L'accent aigu de bébé. Okay? So this one is accent aigu, bébé. L'accent grave de Genève. So you see here, it's not E, but E. Not E, but E. Genève. L'accent grave de Genève. L'accent circonflexe de crêpe. So here, the sound is the same as accent grave, but it has the form of a little hat. And it is not as common as the accent grave. Crêpe. And another one, it's not technically an accent, but I wanted to remind you that it is called le C cédille, as in garçon. If I do not put une cédille, it's going to be garcon. So I need the cédille to be garçon. Let's repeat together, my friend. L'accent aigu de bébé. L'accent grave de Genève. L'accent circonflexe de crêpe. Le C cédille de garçon. Congratulations! Very good! Good job! If you want one-to-one lessons with me or another great French tutor, go to the website Preply. The link is below for you. And if you want the slides of this video, go to frenchwithasmile.net. And I see you very soon on French with a Smile. Bye-bye! Thank you.
Thank you.